And coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. He is one of the best fighters on this UFC roster, top to bottom, to have never realized a piece of UFC gold. Former Ultimate Fighter winner, Kelvin Gastelum.
Ready? Ready?
All right, so here we go with this UFC middleweight championship fight. The round one clock is starting to tick. The number one contender believes the champ is right for the picking. The champion has heard that noise in the past, and he has dismissed all challengers. He has defended this title. He has taken on all comers. Now tonight, as he tries to continue this championship run, the focus is on this confident number one contender. We'll see how this fight plays out early. Oh, really using his reach advantage there as he lands the punch, DC.
And so there's the early takedown.
He told us on Thursday he didn't necessarily see a path to victory if he couldn't get takedowns. That is certainly a good sign.
Right away, he got the takedown. I don't believe they could have imagined that it would work so well so early. Great job.
All right, so there's the early takedown for the decorated grappler. Exactly what he wanted to do tonight.
Exactly what he needed to do if he's going to want to win this fight. You got to put this guy on his back early, and you got to put him on his back off. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one? Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt. Another head kick lands. He is not seeing those kicks coming over the top.
Oh, do you believe it? Another head kick lands. Got to start raising that guard or this is going to be the end of the fight.
I mean, it's going to be the end of the fight. It's very surprising that he's even standing upright after taking such a bad shot.
Hits the elbow there.
Oh, man.
Oh, straight right.
Nice head kick.
Gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Tries to work it into a takedown. Man, he's timed his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed a target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop it. Look at those weapons. Look at how he uses his knees to the body. Nice double leg shot.
Oh, ow. Slams him to the canvas with authority. Oh, how about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Just missed with the elbow there. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
Right hand punches the clinch.
Oh!
Use her. Serves him up. Go get her.
And that one certainly found the target. Tries the flying knee to no avail. Oh, that straight punch is going to be a real problem if they can't make the adjustment.
A real problem. He needs to move his head defensively if he's going to avoid getting hit so many times to the face.
Archer, there's the horn. He got it.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready? Let's go, fight.
Nice kick.
Takedown defense holds up. Splits the guard, lands the right hand. Oh, there's a takedown.
Nice kick.
Lands a double leg takedown. Back to the feet now. Oh, he landed a beautiful straight punch there, DC. He's got an edge in reach and certainly is making it count in this one.
There's no give on that leg kick.
Trying to land the elbow there to no avail.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Kick home, and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. He's coming high, and now he's got him hurt badly.
He landed a big knockout in the previous round. While the opponent seemed to think he had shored up the takedown defense, it did not. hold up there.
It may feel good in practice, but you don't know until the guys in front of you hit the takedown attempt after takedown attempt. Great punch.
All right, so another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you gotta find times to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you can actually dole out some damage.
Yeah, you gotta get out, take him down, cut him, take him down, cut him. Over and over, he's securing these takedowns.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, has really picked up the pace in round two.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad now. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position up the bottom.
Gastelum gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there. All right, he engages in the single collar tie. All right, so now we see some dirty boxing in the clinch. And DC, this has certainly been a big trademark of your success, just finding a home for those punches in these clinch situations.
This is where I live. I love.
He's going to go over the top, and now his opponent, Nate Bolichuk.
Change, make him think you're going low and come right over the top with that beautiful overhand. Great punch.
Round three next.
Listen, you can do this now.
You ready?
All right, here we go with this third round of this championship fight. Nice job to land a knee to the body, man. I wish I was that tall.
Big kick land.
Big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that finish. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Working off his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Back to the feet! Well, the octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking for a rest or a stool. His stamina has been a huge...
Oh! He needs to start looking for the finish now because he's got his opponent very bad.
He's out!
Yo! Wow! That was nasty!
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw it.
But him and I know this. A lot of my opponents hold their eyes open, rip out their hearts and let them all die soulless. This step. Ride of music. This step. Ride of music. He sigh. This step. Ride of music. This step. Ride of music. All night when I'm rolling. Dirty. How many times I'm going to play with death before you dirty? But I'm chosen, so I'm rolling. With 11 on my closest on a mission to get rich like Danny Ocean, how we rolling. All through traffic with this mob apparatus. These people want me in a casket, still I'm rolling. I heard heaven got a place for me there, but I don't know if I'm going on. I heard them say they want the old gunner. I'm still turn coyotes into road runners. Family, I'll leave your ass with no brothers. It ain't no love when you play LA.
And coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. So here we go with this UFC middleweight championship fight. The round one clock is starting to tick. The number one contender believes the champ is ripe for the picking. The champion has heard that noise in the past, and he has dismissed all challengers. He has defended this title. He has taken on all comers. Now tonight, as he tries to continue this championship run, the focus is on this confident number one contender. We'll see how this fight plays out early.
Big kick land.
Flush right hand is true.
Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
Oh, Whitaker closes the distance here, DC. Let's see if he can capitalize.
He's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Whitaker gets hammered by that stuff. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Whitaker gets up, but he looks dazed. He looks confused. Oh! Just misses with the right. Whoa!
What a
face. Oh! Wow! He's out!
He got him!
Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Lives and bro says that's what a gangland is. So from 16 was a mighty man kid. They keep saying I'm a young black kid. Okay, then where's my banquet? They said from 16 was a mighty man kid. They keep saying I'm a young black kid. Okay, then where's my banquet? They said there's more fish in the sea, but leave me.
And coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. So here we go with round one of this UFC middleweight championship fight. The consensus number one and number two 185-pounders on the roster. The middleweight champion has defended the title several times, now looking to do just that here tonight. His last defense, he got off to an outstanding start. That is something his opponent will be looking to prevent here tonight. He's out!
Tolliver, oh my goodness!
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect.
Cool. Pressure.